thought you'd tell me about that novel.
Set in Texas. It's going to be about the hardships of the early pioneers and their conflict with the Indians who were trying to save the land they loved. I figured it'd be the best damn book ever written about frontier life.
It sounds fascinating.
I know what I can do. No one can write about this country like I can. I'll be nicer to the Indians in this novel.
Thank you.
I'll have this beautiful, fully dressed Indian girl. The hero will fall in love with her. He'll be this morose, ungainly misfit among men. Still a dreamer, girl. He's got to be handsome, huh? Well, to hell with it. He'll be the most handsome man in the West with the fastest gun. Boom, boom, boom!